As we close out our support to Operation Hurricane Dorian, I want to take a few minutes here to thank all of our soldiers, airmen, and members of our State Guard for a job well done. You answered the call that was given to you by the state. You have worked with our local partners. You have done the things that were asked of you. And now it's time to bring this operation to a close. Fortunately for the state of South Carolina, we were spared from much of the wrath of Hurricane Dorian. Unfortunately, that was not the case for everyone. So please keep in your thoughts and prayers, people of the Bahamas. Also know, as we begin to close out, your personal safety is still our number one priority. So please take the time to make sure you rested and that you have a trip road plan that gets you home safely. So I want to pause also and thank your families. Without them backing you and allowing you to be a part of this great organization, we could not do our jobs. So to all of your loved ones back home, I want to say thank you. To our other local and state and federal partners, thank you for allowing us to work with you and support you during this operation. We make a great team, South Carolina. So to all of you again, until we have the opportunity to see somewhere down the road, hopefully in a little less stressful environment, I want to say thank you, God bless you, see you on the high ground.